Fluke LDM is a professional grayscale distance measuring tool that is fast, easy to use, and fits in your pocket. In this video, we are going to take a deep look into Fluke's 414D, 419D, and 424D LDMs. Before making any measurements, read the safety manual. The LDM uses class 2 laser that can definitely damage your retina. You can check if the laser is active on the upper left side of the screen. All three models come with a carrying case, a latch, two AAA batteries, a quick starting guide, and a user manual. The meters are equipped with the most advanced laser technology for distance measuring, automatic shoot-off feature, and a bright laser for easy targeting. In each model, the user can set the preferred measuring units, define the reference point, and add or subtract measurements. The 414D can measure up to 50 meters with 2 mm tolerance. For distance measurements, place the meter on a stable surface and then press measure. A long press will enable the distance tracking feature. The meter can also calculate automatically area, volume, and take indirect measurements. Depending on the measurement, the meter will present on the top of the screen a diagram in which the blinking segment is the current measurement. The last taken measurement is displayed on the top, whereas the summary is displayed on the bottom readout. The addition or subtraction of measurements is applied to all functions. First make the measurement and then press plus minus button to choose the desired operation. The 419D can measure up to 80 meters with 1 mm tolerance. This is thanks to the embedded power range technology and the possibility to mount a tripod. In addition to 414D, the 419D has enhanced Pythagoras calculation for determining distance indirectly from three other measurements. By pressing the indirect measurement button 4 times, the user gets access to the stakeout function. The user can set the distance between 0.1 and 30 meters in which is displayed on the upper readout. To make it easier for the user, on the upper left corner there are arrows showing to which direction you should proceed and how far is the next point on the bottom readout. When the user gets close to the point, the meter signals the user. Another useful function for 419D is that it can provide additional information such as circumference or wall area by holding the area volume button for 2 seconds. The 419D also features audible keypad feedback. To disable it, hold down the reference and the minus buttons. A strong battery life that can last up to 5000 measurements. A backlight for improved visibility, which can be turned off by holding off and plus buttons simultaneously. High ingress protection of 54 and a keylock that can be activated by holding off and minus buttons simultaneously. A memory of the last 20 measurements for quick recall. In order to delete the saved measurements, hold down the memory and the clear buttons. A timer that can be set up to 60 seconds. And a multifunctional endpiece that can be adapted to different measurements, from an edge or a corner. The 424D can measure up to 100 meters with 1 mm tolerance. It has all the previously presented functions and additionally, inclinometer, compass, and a corner angle measurement, which put it above any other LDM. The inclinometer unlocks smart horizontal mode, height tracking and leveling. The smart horizontal mode lets you find out the horizontal distance if the line of the sight is blocked by an obstacle with just one measurement. It also gives the user information about angle, the diagonal distance, and the vertical distance. For height tracking mode, press the tilt button twice. point the laser to the top of the target and start measuring. The display shows the angle to the actual target and the vertical distance from the lower target. To stop, press the measure button again. For leveling, press the tilt button 3 times. As the meter gets closer to zero, it beeps faster and eventually constantly. With the corner angle measurement, the meter calculates the angle in the triangle from measurements from 3 sides. To display the results, hold the triangle button for 2 seconds. Moreover, it has built-in compass that lets you know the view or direction as you make measurements. With one press, the compass points to north. With a long press, the arrow points in direction of the laser and the display shows the direction in degrees in alpha symbol. Make sure the compass is calibrated. To prevent incorrect direct readouts, do not use near magnets and magnetic devices. And a small addition that will make your job easier in the tools take out measurement values. The operation is very similar to 419D. First, select the desired length for A and B, and then press measure button. The meter will notify the user as they get closer to the point. Fluke LDMs are fast, accurate, durable, and easy to use. All thanks to the most advanced distance measuring technology, and a simple design that provides you with the answer you need. If you enjoyed it as much as we did, hit the subscribe button. To be notified when the new videos arrive, ring the bell.